So today is December 10th. Hi, kitty. You okay? Amber.
I love you.
So I've been thinking, you know, there's a lot of animal lovers that they think that you're an evil person if you want to rehome your cat or your dog or your whatever. But I think they're wrong because, firstly, as I've said many times, animals are not human. And I even think that it's okay to rehome humans, you know, like humans are constantly rehoming. They say, oh, pets are like family. Excuse me. Pets are like family. Well, guess what? There's a lot of single mothers who have children and they don't have the resources, you know, or the ability or the strength to take care of this child, and by them giving up their child to someone else who can give them a better life than what they have, then that is actually not an evil thing. That's actually takes a lot of courage, and it takes a lot of strength, and it's like a sacrifice, you know? So like people that have to give away an animal or a pet or a child, you know, obviously, no one wants to give away their child. No one wants to give away their pet that they love. Nobody wants to do those kind of things. But, you know, life brings circumstances to people and to animals. And lots of times people just fall on hard times and they can't take care of a pet. They don't have the money for it. Or they can't take care of the child. And if they give their child up for adoption or, you know, give it to someone else to take care of, give the child or the animal, then that animal or that child can have a better life, a better quality of life, you know? So it's not an evil thing. And a lot of these animal lovers I see on all these Facebook groups that are judging other people that are looking to rehome their pet, you know? I think they need to take a step back and look at themselves and look at things in a logical way and change their view and stop being so self-righteous and stop being so hateful to people, and just to take a step back and look at things differently and just realize that they're not 100% right and they're not seeing with the right lens, and I think they're wrong in every way. That's all I got to say for you animal lovers who think you're better than everyone else and you look down and judge on other people who need to rehome their pet. And I think that you should really take a step back and look at yourself and try to think logically, because you're obviously not thinking logically.